morning, we're following a deadly shooting that happened overnight. It happened just after midnight on Niles and Normandy at La Via Taqueria. Deputies say a man was shot multiple times inside the restaurant, taken to the hospital. Not sure of his condition this morning. While deputies were on scene, they found a second person also suffering from gunshot wounds. That person was in the middle of the street and was pronounced dead at the scene. An investigation into the shooting is still ongoing.